The elections are coming up, and local lawmakers are considering making a change to a law that affects how you share who you're voting for. Last election in 2014, we told you about an obscure law on the books forbidding anyone from taking a picture of a ballot after it's been marked. If you're caught doing that, you will forfeit your right to vote. Well, we asked the head of the House Judiciary Committee, Representative Carl Rhodes, about it, and now he's proposing a new measure that would get rid of the no-picture rule. We will let you know if it passes.